This is Mackenzie, and I hope you had a great weekend. Students, a new volunteer opportunity is available. Baylor Scott & Wyatt Hospital in Irving is looking for a few high school students to volunteer their time to work at the guest services desk and in a few other areas around the hospital where students can be placed. If you're interested, see Mrs. Gallimore, room 228, Ms. Windham in the counseling office, or go to the volunteer opportunities page on the Nimitz website for additional information. Also, there will be a Costa Rica 2021 information meeting tomorrow, November 19th at 6:30 in the library. And now to Azima Sports.
Thanks, Mackenzie. It's Azima Sports. Attention all boys trying out for soccer. Your physical and online rank 1 forms will need to be completed and turned in by Friday, November 22nd. If these things aren't turned in, you won't be allowed to try out. Tryouts themselves will be held on December 2nd through December 4th after school. That's all we have for sports today. Now back to you, Mackenzie.
Thanks, Azim. Attention Vikings, the Skills USA and the Arts AV department are having a canned food drive that we plan to donate to Irving Cares. If you have any non-perishable items you would like to donate between now and next Wednesday, you can bring those to Mr. Gwynn in room 262, Mr. Jones, room 259, or drop them off in the Viking View headquarters, AKA room 265. Attention students, it is that time of year where we are starting to see an increase in flu and flu-related illnesses at school and in the district. Be sure to wash your hands and cover your mouth when you cough. Wipe down calculators with wipes, computer keyboards, or other shared items after each student use to decrease the spread of germs. Attention Nimitz Nation, we are excited to announce our Nimitz Super Bowl of Caring Chili Cook-Off. Will be next this Thursday, November 21st at 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in the cafeteria to support child hunger in our district. All donations will go to the Irving ISD pantry, which directly gives to the students in our districts. Chili Cookers will compete for the chance to be named Chili Master of the Year. You can help by volunteering to showcase your own famous signature chili or simply spread the word. In order to participate in the taste testing, you will have to donate canned goods or non-perishable items. 3 canned goods will grant you 3 samples and 5 canned goods will grant you 6. Anything over will grant you access to all samples. Please take a moment and click on the link below to sign up to be a competitor. That's all for the news today, Vikings. This is Mackenzie and have an awesome Monday.
Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.